Hey Green Card EZ viewers, in today's video, we will share 9 critical pieces of information that admission committees from top universities such as MIT, Harvard, and Stanford are looking for in a strong letter of recommendation. To stand out from the competition, your letter of recommendation is crucial. A strong letter of recommendation serves as a word of verification from others and improves your admissions chances. In our How to Get an Ideal Letter of Recommendation video, we discussed sharing your career highlights with your recommender. These are the 9 pieces of information that you must ask your recommender to include. Number 1. Examples when you've proactively outperformed your peers. It includes times when you've gone above and beyond your typical expectations. An example may be when you read through several white papers on a topic you're passionate about and presented your learnings to the class. Number 2, areas of high competencies or talent. Talk about instances where you've demonstrated your leadership skills. Examples may include being a team member in an intercollegiate competition or leading a team in a group project. Before moving on to the next point, be sure to subscribe to our channel and turn on all notifications. That way, you can be notified of all our future videos. Number 3. What motivates you, inspires you, excites you? For example, a biotech student may have volunteered at a local vaccination center to fulfill their passion for helping the community. Number 4. Your interactions with your professors, managers, and peers. It will highlight your personality and social skills. For example, you may have used your power of influence to get your fellow students to participate in a hackathon. Number 5. What does your recommender remember the most about you? This should include your traits highlighted by the use of anecdotes. Remember, top students share many common traits such as hard work, honesty, and trustworthiness. You want to focus on characters such as being extremely kind and sensible. Number 6. What leads your recommender to believe the program or the university is a good match for you? How might you fit into the college community and grow from the experience? By the way, writing a letter of recommendation can be very tedious, which leaves it open to grammatical errors and typos. At GreenCardEZ, our team of writing experts can proofread and polish them. Our services are very affordable, and you can purchase them on behalf of your recommenders. Find the link in the description below. Let's get back to the list. Number 7, an instance of an undesirable outcome or failure. If so, how did you react? Please be careful with this one. You don't want to point out your failure and stop. Share how you turned it into a teaching moment and grew because of it. Number 8, any unusual family or community circumstances of which the admission committee should be aware. This one may not apply to everyone. As an example, someone may need to work and attend college full-time to support their family financially. Someone may have provided physical care for a disabled sibling without negatively affecting their performance. And finally, number 9. Be sure to remind your recommender not to limit the letter of recommendation to your academics only. Examples of your extracurricular activities are an excellent way of demonstrating that you're a well-rounded candidate. That's it, and just like that, we're done. We have additional materials on our website, such as a letter of recommendation template that you can fill out and provide to your recommenders to receive a strong letter of recommendation. We've left the link in the description below. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and turn on all notifications to catch our future videos. I'm Gaurav Musle, and from all of us at GreenCardEZ, thanks for watching.